Get ready to see a solar eclipse that won't happen again until 2046.
It's called the Ring of Fire. I think you can see why, but it's because the moon is in front of the sun, creating that circle of light with darkness in the middle. NASA says it will be visible in all continental states. It'll start just before noon Eastern time on October 14th and last just a few minutes.
So remember not to look up directly at the sun, even during this phenomenon. You can get those certified eclipse glasses or use a special camera and telescope lenses. Another option is to watch it streaming on NASA's website.
Mm-hmm. You know, Brian is especially excited about this one, huh?
Definitely.
This is amazing.
Definitely. I just posted an article on our website that tells you the exact times that we can see the partial eclipse. We don't get to see the Ring of Fire here, but it's next Saturday, and the whole thing lasts about 2 hours and 45 minutes. But it starts before noon, roughly. It peaks about 1:15, give or take a few minutes. But I posted an article that gives the exact times for over 100 local communities here, so you'll be able to see that then. Weather permitting, let's hope it all works out, so check that out.
We will be updated all throughout the week leading up to it.
You know me. Yes, I will.